This is Chef Pachi. So the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna place our dried mushrooms and the water in the pot of the Instant Pot or powered pressure cooker. Our red onion, sliced, and our butter or ghee. Salt and pepper, and there goes the brown rice. That's it! There is nothing else that needs to be done. Cook it at medium pressure for 28 minutes and you're done. It's amazing! You're gonna love it!